Lately, we've been seeing a lot of brides coming in that want dresses that are different, whether it be in the color, the silhouette. What are you doing at a wedding? You're telling a story about who you are as a couple. So that dress needs to represent who you are.
Lisa is about to greet a bride looking for the furthest thing from a traditional dress.
Erin?
My name's Erin Flint. I'm 26 years old. I'm from San Francisco, California, and I'm here to try on dresses. Today I have with me my mother, Janice, my two sisters, Caitlin and Carrie, my two sisters-in-law, Lauren and Zyra. I also have my mother-in-law, Melissa.
So tell me a little bit about your wedding.
My wedding is going to be on Half Moon Cay in the Bahamas. I'm hoping I can find a dress that reflects the fact that I'm looking for a beachy, relaxed wedding.
Tell me a little bit about the dress that you are imagining.
Like the blue marine dresses, I love them.
So you want a blue dress?
I want this one dress that's a soft light blue with a light white lace over the top, so it's subtle, but it's different.
A big part of the reason I see myself in a colorful dress rather than white is because I'm redhead. I look like crap in white.
Wait, could you please look at their faces?
I'm often a critic of Erin's style choices, but she is very stubborn and definitely does the opposite of what I suggest.
I'm most nervous to hear an opinion from Caitlin. She wants white and princess, so that, I think, will be a fight between Caitlin and I.
Tell me a little bit about budget.
Budget is unlimited.
Are you ready to get started?
I've been ready.
Let's go.
Let's do it. So my fiance's name is Gabe Foster, and he is a molecular biologist. We met while we were both living in Boston. When I met him, he was so exactly what I'd imagined. I knew he was the one.
So let me see these pictures,
yes.
Okay?
So this dress I actually don't like at all. I kind of want to try it on, though, to mess with Caitlin.
Oh, my goodness.
Because she's so against the colors.
So I'm hoping maybe if I try that first, then the other dress will suddenly look much more normal in comparison. You know what I mean?
If Erin wants to have fun and mess with her sister, I have some great, great ideas. But I want to bring Randy in and see what he has to offer. She wants a blue dress.
Okay.
Then she shows me this.
Green.
She wants to put it on for her sister so that when her sister sees how hideous it is, she will then go for, like, the blue idea.
But we don't have this dress, right?
I have an idea. We have another dress, and when they see her in that, they will be, like, so happy with all the other dresses. Step in.
Oh, this is blue and white.
Oh, my God. So Erin comes out, and I am just shocked.
So this dress is absolutely ridiculous. It's all this beading on top. It's weird and strapless, but the colors are great, so Caitlin might believe it.
It's making her huge.
Yeah.
This dress is so large that I don't even know how we're gonna get it onto a beach.
Look at Mom, she's in a panic.
You don't think I should say yes to this dress?
This first dress is just not right for her.
It's too poofy.
You're breaking her heart. She loves this dress.
Okay, all right. So everybody say no.
Let's go.
Okay,
let's go.
I like this dress.
Look at your face. You love it, don't you?
I love it. I don't want to get too tied to it yet, though. I don't want to get too attached, because if everyone hates it, I don't want to be crushed. Well, I'm kind of scared.
This is the one that she loves.
That is beautiful.
Now we're talking. What do we think?
I love it.
Randy. Oh. I have chills.
I love the color. It's perfect for a beach. It's flowy. This is the dress that I've been looking at for months. It's got that beautiful blue color. It's got that lace that makes it a little bridal. It's lovely. It's great. It's great.
I know that this is the dress that she was pining over before we came, but it's really hard for me to get behind the blue wedding dress.
But it's subtle. How is that subtle?
This is the first time ever, ever that anyone has put this dress on.
It's blue, that's why.
This is an elegant, elegant dress.
It looks great. It highlights everything I wanted to highlight.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay, guys, let's get serious now. Yes.
This is gorgeous.
Uh-oh, Caitlin, what are you thinking?
It's blue. I mean, I love the dress. I just can't get past the blue.
Here's what I have to say about the blue, though. This is a bridal gown with just a hint of color under it.
I don't know if it's the color, but I still have reservations about it. I think it might be my dress.
They're not fully on board with this dress.
You're right.
And I think they need to see some other things to compare it to. And I think they need to get on board with your blue.
Yeah. Randy and Lisa are so sure that my group needs to see me in other dresses. But I have the dress. I know this is the right dress.
Let's put on a few others and make sure this is really your dream dress.
You're right.
I have another dress in mind that I think would be amazing, but the sample is ivory. And I don't know if she's going to be able to envision this dress in blue.
Put on this one next. Yeah, and they're not going to like it either.
That's true.
So that's true. Just all the more reason why they're going to love that one.
Goodness gracious, the flowers, I can't get over them.
Whoa. Ooh. Ooh. It's interesting.
Oh, no.
Oh,
is it? Wow. I'm getting scared. They're ooing. That is beautiful. Are you kidding me?
So this dress is awful. It's awful.
How do you, ooh.
It's a little low cut right now.
Thank you for wearing a bra. We're gonna have to get a little more coverage on this. How do you feel in this gown?
It's cut very nicely. It's very, very flattering.
Oh, I hate to say this. I could see bridesmaids wearing this dress.
This is not your dress, right?
So should we turn them around and show them the dress?
Please, please.
Oh, wow.
What do you guys think about this dress?
It has pictures of flowers on it.
I don't even need a bouquet there. It's on my dress.
Okay, Mom.
I like the lace dress better. This is pretty. I like it, but not as wedding dress-like as it should be.
But it looks more like you're going to prom.
Right, yeah. Absolutely. Yeah.
I concur.
So we all still like the lace one better?
Yes.
Definitely, yes.
She needs a gown with structure.
We're gonna try on another dress, okay? We have a stunning, so appropriate for the boat, for the beach, for everything, Pnina Tornai dress. And she can almost do anything color-wise. Now, the trick is you have to try it on an ivory and visualize.
Oh, that's gonna be tricky. I am terrible at picturing what things look like in other colors. It could be dangerous.
I think you have to try that dress on.
Okay. Yeah.
Are you on board?
I'm on board.
Okay, we'll be right back.
Thank you.
All right. Here it is. Okay.
Oh,
now, listen to me.
Lisa, you're brilliant. This is beautiful.
It's exactly what Erin wants. And I'm concerned because I don't know if she's going to be able to envision this dress in blue.
Wait, let's do it. I'm totally excited. Thank you.
I don't think this is the dress, but I'll be a good sport and I'll try it on.
I'm nervous.
Hey, wow.
Erin, it's not blue.
It's not blue.
What do you think of this dress?
Well, this dress is astounding. It's amazing. It's everything I said I didn't want. It's poofy, there's tulle, it's kind of frippy, but it all worked.
How are we feeling?
Great. You were right.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is Pnina Tornai.
It's so good to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
This dress is amazing.
She didn't want to try this dress on.
No. See? I was nervous.
Do you want to see color swatches?
I would love to.
Do me a favor. Just look at yourself in this ivory dress that is not white, that is not milky.
Something.
Is this what you thought it would be in this kind of a color?
No.
Do you like yourself in ivory?
I actually do.
Hello.
Would there be a way to do a few as blue?
Maybe the lining, so when you when you feel like, you know, just picking up your dress or...
Oh, maybe underneath, in the petticoat or something.
For the garter part.
Yes.
Maybe the tulle underneath.
Yes, perfect.
Yeah. I can get behind that.
Even if she does the blue underlay, I think that is a perfect compromise.
Yes. I think this might be the dress.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes! I'm shocked that I fell in love with that dress. I did not think I was gonna leave with an off-white dress. If I had not continued to try on dresses, I would have walked out of here with a blue marine, but the dress picked me, really, and it worked.
Erin said yes to this custom ivory dress with blue tulle by designer Pnina Tornai.